彼もすれ違い、言葉にはできない思いを抱いて、時を重ねてる。ふと芽生える瞬間が、歩き出すための新しいドアを開けるか。
Trashy map,
kuso map,
gomi map, kuso map, she says, kuso, shitty map.
feel totally lost. If I'm asking for help, it's only because being with you has opened my eyes. Could I ever I wanna fly away when the sun emerges.
Oh. 消してしまうにはまだ人生長いでしょう。やり残してることやり直してみたいから、
避ける君の隙間から照らす月明かりが雪の色を避ける。
Not too- で理想は繰り返すゲーム死ぬ気でく日常を打れてあなただけ立っているのがやっとかな結論のない黒見えないルールの上で踊ってるステップで崩れて故郷をつなぎ止める最終ベルが鳴り出す浮かぶ想いの情景にはさ
I'm gonna make it. 君が人に揺れるかけがずっとずっとずっと Yeah.
ゴミマップ And she says it's a trashy map.
クソマップ
。ゴミマップ。クソマップ。She says. クソ。シリマップ。
「ビルの隙間から照らす月明かり」
Thank you. 避ける避ける霧の隙間から照らす月明かりが雪の色避ける避ける窓の上に Gomi map.
And she says it's a trashy map.
Kuso map.
Gomi map. Kuso map, she says. Kuso. Shitty map.
Thank you. And I at least got to semifinals. That's really all I could ask for. Something happened with the client.
And before you say that it's not even that no one's in the game yet, I already know. Oh, gotcha. Damn. Okay. Cool. Well, the tournament manager won't let me do shit. Okay.
younger than the game. How's it been so hard? Yes, a dagger that it's stained. But see the silver die, yes, a dagger that it gave us.
Yeah, I already did that like 7 times now. That isn't the problem. So this is what it currently looks like if you look in general. And I can't do anything from there. What do I reduce it to? Like 600? Okay, down to 600 it is. Oh, there we go. That's better. Changed the manager height from 1080 from, or fuck, from 1080 to 600. My monitor resolution? It is 1920 by 1080. Okay. $600 worked as well. True. Okay, so no pre-mod 1 or 5. Okay, that's pretty interesting.
zeggen dat moeten zijn. Yep, precies wat je had moeten zijn. En bij deze wil ik iedereen mijn excuses aanbieden. Ik had nooit zo'n fucking dope rapper moeten zijn. Maar het spijt me, homie, begrijp me. Als jij het niet doet, doe ik het voor ons beiden. Ik ga veel te hard, zat je blij bij me. Anders ben ik weg, yep, anders ben ik blij. Peace, what the boo is it?
Oh, 3 and 5.
Fans in the game, you kunnen me niet missen. Rappers in the game, you kunnen me niet dissen.
I'm stupid, okay? Okay. Remod 6. Here we go. Already, Zoruki has dropped to 100, and so has Reforna. Although Reforna has done so later. And done it several times, nonetheless. Giving Zoruku the lead. And both players are unsurprisingly hitting all of these. Wait a minute, when did Reforna break? I don't think I noticed that, but whatever. Born is dropping so many 100s. Giving Zoruki a lead of over 150,000. Doesn't look like either of the players have it. Okay, so both of the players have less than 93% accuracy. Or I just spoke too soon. Zoruki is... He was flashing from 92.8 to 93. But anyways. In the end, Zoruki gets through the first round. Oh no, both of them go through the first round. Sorry. Can't speak. But whatever. I meant to say Zoruki won the round. There we go. Or the map. What the f- What am I saying? No, I like cats as well. Anyways, heading into Fremont 11. Looks like Reforna held an SS for a second. Zoruki losing it immediately. Wait, Zoruki? Wait. Okay. Anyways, neither of the players have above 95% accuracy, which, to be honest, isn't really surprising. Reforna being the first to break, and we are currently nearing the halfway point of the map, and Zoro P has a 50,000 combo. What? 50,000 score lead, and creeping up on 100,000. Question is, can Reforna make it through this without breaking anymore? Nope. But can Zoruki keep his combo? We'll just have to find out. And we are nearing the end of the map, with Zoruki breaking with a 300,000 score lead. Zoruki continuously breaking, and breaking twice at the end, yet still winning that map. And score is now 2-0 Zoruki's favor. And while Reforna was kind of combo gaming, there we go. Zoruki kept his combo up to nearly 700. And the map is now free mod 4. And this map is honestly one of my favorites on the pool. So I can't wait to see how these two do. Oh wait, no, not free mod 4. That one wasn't free mod 4, that was free mod 5. Brain doesn't work. Me stupid. But, yeah. That aside, this map is also pretty good in my opinion. But I'm not really here to give out opinions, so I'm only here to narrate what's happening. Anyways, looks like both players are holding an SS, but for how long will they keep it? Reforna being the first to lose it. So it's only a matter... Oh, nope. There goes Zoroki's SS as well. But who will be the first to break? It will be Zoruki. And Reforna holding an impressive 99%. Oh, nope, never mind. There goes his 99. No 99. And he broke as well, so. Looks like Zoruki's starting to catch up and take. He took the lead. And is making that gap even bigger. Don't quote me on that. But anyways, looks like Zoruki has the advantage in both accuracy and combo. And why do I always speak too soon? Reforma breaking again. And basically losing whatever chance he had in the first place of gaining this map. And both players break. And we're approaching the end of the map. Zoro keep breaking again. And here we're at the slow jump section. And Zoruki bumping that from 2-0 to 3-0. Now, that was actually pretty impressive. Since Reforna hasn't gotten a single point yet. Anyways, Zoruki picks Fremont 2, which is Bad Elixir. This is a stream map, actually, as I'm sure you guys have seen, but that aside, here heading into the first match we go. Oof. Reforna getting that SS out of there already. On the first note, too. And Zoruki being the first to break, and it's only been about 30 seconds. No, not even 30 seconds. Although he does have the advantage in accuracy. He's continuously breaking, which is not a good look, at least for him. But looks like Reforna is looking at enlarging that gap after breaking. Even though, oh, Zoruki breaks. Okay. Both players hit the stream. And that burst as well. Going into even more streams. Albeit short streams. With some three note bursts. With Reforna giving up the lead. And then taking it right back from Zoruki. And heading towards the end of the map. Looks like Reforna breaks last minute, yet still takes the point. With zero misses. You're telling me all of those were slider breaks? Jesus. Anyways, Reforna's picking Fremont 7, which is Vermilion Halo. What is happening? Wait. Wait, what? What just happened? On my client, it looks like... Wait, this isn't right. This isn't the right map, wait! My client just loaded in the wrong map. What the hell? Anyways, Nah, I just restarted tournament client entirely. But, anyways. Looks like Reforna is currently in the lead, with Zoroki breaking, and both players have pretty good accuracy. Reforna is absolutely combo gaming. Although Zoroki just broke and has 97.9% accuracy, which is, I think, the highest we've seen of him. Although, I don't think that's enough to stop Reforna from... from enlarging the gap in combo. Well, combo too, but score, mainly. And I just noticed, Reforna does full ult, much like myself. I didn't know that. But to be honest, it's working out for him real nicely. With over 1,000 combo, with Zoroki breaking again. And Reforna finally breaking. Although the score gap is too big for Zoroki to recover and take the lead back. So, that is another map to Reforna, making the score 3-2. I... If Warna could possibly make the comeback, oh god, free mod 10. Actually, I don't think that applies to just Osu. I think that applies to rhythm games in general. Anyways, heading into pre-mod 10, looks like, oh dear god. Okay, Zoro key already broke, it looks like. And so is Reforna, giving Zoro key a lead in combo, accuracy, and score. And this is a precision map, which... whatever. Both players are combo gaming right now. Reforna breaking on the